My name is Ernesto Saboia de Albuquerque Neto. I born in Rio de Janeiro at 11:30 on the 2nd of July, 1964.
We have two fabrics involved on this work. You have the flat fabric, very transparent, that makes the body of the work. And you have the tube fabric, that is a kind of polyamide and spandex tube, but it's a different knitting, that is made in a tube format, that is the drops and the counterweights.
Hey guys, you can just put like that, don't need to hold the tube very, it's just a size.
I begin to develop this piece with the spice, you know, and that's how is it.
We are using turmeric, clove, cumin, ginger, annatto, and pepper.
My art comes from the skin, and I think the skin is this fantastic organ that is our border between inside and outside. And the thing is that on this compression, on this fight between inside and outside, between our nature culture to our outside culture, our nature as a human being, as an animal, that life happens. Artistically, I believe that everything happens on the skin.
All the relationship that we have on this piece downstairs is a relationship by skin. One element is touching the other element. By the structure, the architecture we create, we have the result of the piece. This relationship is a balanced relationship.
But at the same time, the piece is going to get lower with the time. Like in 2 months, it's going to be lower than now. So it's not so precise, the conditions. And also, what makes the size of the piece is the length where I make the knot. Well, everything is made by knot in this piece.
Okay, let's put half a bucket here.
I want to synthesize the idea of an organism and to think architectonically on a biological way, you know. I don't want to really to represent the organisms. They are organisms.
I would say that there is a body there, you know. This is not representing a body. Something beyond representation of the body.
It's a nude. That's a nude, contemporary nude.
It's a, maybe a girl with a boy inside, yeah.
The baby is the key part of this piece. That's what makes everything complicated, you know. Yeah, have a baby, it's not so easy in the sculpture point of view, let's say.
If you think about this space, you see the beams. You see the structure that is lifting it up. Sometimes you don't see anything. There is a naked building. I like that very much. That's what stimulated me to do the piece. When I come here, I say, ah, okay, I can do a piece here.
It changed a little bit my work because the texture, the spirit of the place changed the spirit and the texture of the work that's gonna come up. So there is a symbiosis, a mutualism between the gallery and the work that's gonna be there. I really developed the piece I am doing, you know. I can't believe that my mind is so powerful that I can develop the thing, and when I do the thing, it happens exactly what I thought. It's difficult for me to plan a piece, because to develop a piece like that, you have many moments of emotion and thinking at the same time, you know. For example, the decision that you have the feeling, oh no, this is too much, let's take this out, let's put this closer to this, to create the structure, because then we have a physical relation to the piece. I need to have some physicality, you know. I think physicality speaks a lot. My art is the liquid that get out of my hand. I think about something that comes from my arm and getting out of my hand. Of course, that's not the way you do it. It takes a long time from the head to the hand and to the earth. But if you want to ask me and I have the freedom to tell, it's like that. Art is something that gets away from my fingers, like that. Wow! Like magic. I think I have a baby in my belly that's coming, and I don't know where it's coming from.